What's happening, everybody? How are we doing? How are we feeling? We're talking about Transformers 5, The Last Night. Spoilers are ahead. You have been warned. So, in the film, we are introduced to a robot named Cogman, who is basically the assistant to Anthony Hopkins, a.k.a. Sir Edmund Burton. So, anyways, with that being said, while Sir Edmund Burton is trying to explain to Vivian and Cade how everything works and why Vivian is so important and whatnot, and how Cade is the chosen one and everything, we end up finding out is, while Sir Edmund is trying to explain everything, Cogman is in the background making noise and doing funny epic stuff, and you see him playing the organ all epically and crazy, because Cogman is just like a like a very serious but yet sarcastic smart robot, and he gives everyone a hard time, and overall he's really, really funny. So what did you think of his scenes, his funny scenes? Overall, let me know in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a thumbs up. Today's secret comment code is Funny Cogman or Funny Robot. Comment that down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. We greatly appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel before you leave. It's free. Just do it. At 10,000 subscribers, we're doing a huge Xbox One and PlayStation 4 giveaway. You don't want to miss it.
Also, comment whatever the view count is on this video right now.